This is Jake's Top 10, and these are the 10 funniest Sour Patch Kids commercials ever made.
First, they're sour. Then, they're sweet. New Sour Patch Kids Tropical. Sour, sweet, gone.
First, they're sour. Then they're sweet.
Oh, thanks.
Maynard's Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
First, they're sour. Then they're sweet. Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
First, they're sour. Then they're sweet.
Nice. Now I only get one lecture.
Do you have any idea what time it is?
Sour Patch Kids.
Are you single? Missing your friends this Valentine's Day? From the makers of Sour Patch Kids, Reverse Cupid.
What's up? I'm Reverse Cupid, and I'm here to help you get your friends back. So they can spend time with you on Valentine's Day.
Becky?
Instead of this guy.
Thanks, Reverse Cupid!
Call Reverse Cupid. That's 619-500-6396. Time is running out.
First, they're sour. Then they're sweet.
This is too delicious.
Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
First, they're sour. Then they're sweet.
That's amazing.
Sour Patch. Sour, sweet, gone.
Put on your blindfold. Pin the tail on the donkey.
First, they're sour. Then they're sweet. Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
What?
Wait!
First, they're sour. Then they're sweet.
For me?
Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
Trick-or-treat!
Hey!
First, they're sour. Then they're sweet.
Thanks, guys.
Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
Is he looking?
Yes.
He's so cute. Let's do this.
First, they're sour. Then they're sweet.
That's nice.
Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
Who's number four?
Number four, step forward.
First, they're sour. Then they're sweet.
Oh.
Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
Hey! Hey! Come on! Hey! Come on!
First, they're sour.
Come on!
Then they're sweet.
Oh, that's cool.
Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
Oh.
First, they're sour. Then they're sweet.
Aw, oh, thanks, guys.
I think I'll call him Travis.
Sour Patch Kids.
The Tigers!
First, they're sour. Then they're sweet.
Okay.
Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone. First, they're sour. Then they're sweet. Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
First, they're sour. Then, they're sweet. Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
They had my name legally changed.
I woke up with stamps all over my body.
They played connect the dots with my freckles.
Have you or a loved one been wronged by a Sour Patch Kid?
We have.
I never thought it could happen to me because I'm pretty.
Come on, man.
Stop being a victim and start demanding justice.
We want our justice.
They came up.
These claims against my client are baseless. But hey, if you want to waste more of my expensive time, upload your own evidence here.
The Sour Patch Kids aren't your typical friendly, let's all hold hands and skip across the prairie candy. They're sour, then sweet.
Thanks.
Their fans love it when they're jerks. But the law doesn't care about being awesome. So in true American fashion, the Sour Patch Kids needed to be sued for their actions.
Have you or a loved one been wronged by a Sour Patch Kid?
We have.
I woke up with stamps all over my body.
It's time we demand justice.
We want our justice!
Take action.
It began with just a few pieces of evidence on the inner tubes. Yeah, they peed in a kid's drink, knocked that dude on the floor, good one, and ruined a fancy party by reenacting that scene from Gladiator where they killed all the cheese cubes. But you know how the web be like. A few people do something and next thing you know, there's a bunch of fan submissions on your custom created thefacebook.com page. That's when the Sour Patch Kids called on Uber lawyer Rudy Gibson.
I will mess you up. Unless you want to settle this right now.
This handsome devil is probably the greatest snarky lawyer of all time. He has 4,398 wins, a yellow belt in Tai Chi, master of disguise, balloon animals, power pointing, piranha, ventriloquist.
That's the Sour Patch Kid land. Ooh, because that's about as ridiculous as your claim.
Rudy Gibson Esquire got to work shredding case after case, legaling fans in the face with video rebuttals to their uploaded evidence.
No.
But the cases kept coming, so the kids decided to settle out of court in the amount of a drawing of a cat drawing another cat. Despite all the lawsuiting, the Sour Patch Kids got even more popular, adding 425,000 new fans. And not the fake fans that we usually make up for case study videos, but like actual humans with emotions and kidneys.
I just had your case's worst nightmare. And it was me.
Hello? Hey!
First they're sour. Then they're sweet.
Okay, then okay.
Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone. First they're sour. Then they're sweet.
It's okay.
Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
Sour Patch Kids Red Berry Slurpee, only at 7-Eleven, the brain freeze event of the summer.
First, they're sour. Then, they're sweet. Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
MTV and Sour Patch present a sour then sweet moment.
Here it is, the best thing I've ever written. Oh my God, what are you doing?
Puppy?
Oh, he's the sweetest thing ever!
First they're sour, then they're sweet.
No.
First they're sour.
Are you crazy? That was a high score!
Hi.
Oh. Hi.
Then they're sweet. Sour Patch Kids. Sour, sweet, gone.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed these hilarious Sour Patch Kids commercials as much as I enjoyed putting this video together. If you did, make sure to leave a big thumbs up and subscribe for more hilarious and funny top 10 videos. I will see you guys next time. Oh yeah, click a video on the screen right now.